1 through 10, Mark versus Zach, looks like. Good luck, guys. 2-6 on the start. Creating great penetration, and he just pushes Bushrod right to the backfield, and then has the wherewithal to disengage from the block and make the tackle for the big loss. So you can really wreck your offense, can he? It'll be 2nd and 16. Yeah, he's. I don't want time for him for sure. 2nd and 16. Yep.
All right. Make sure it's 1 through 10. It is. Good luck. Number 3 takes it.
It's 13-7. You're still in this game. Don't let this thing get away from you like it did last week.
Ryan Tannehill on the sidelines.
207. 207. Mark takes this one.
Hey.
Thanks, everybody.